Back to cooking with
Ellie and Michael, Michael and Ellie, Mike and Ellie, Lizzie and Mike.
Eating apple cake pies for breakfast at 10 a.m.
Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, blah, blah.
Hello, everybody!
Yeah. To another episode of the Tower Time.
The first Tower Times of the year. Bang!
I need to stop doing that
Please
in videos.
Don't!
We're gonna make some... like... apple latke?
Is it a, it's a latke.
Latke.
Some apple latkes.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so good if we do the recipe right. So.
1776. Let's begin!
Sorry, your tap lost its connection.
Stranger Things!
You will need 4 peeled apples with the cores taken out.
We'll talk about that later.
The zest of 1 lemon. 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. 3 tablespoons of light brown sugar.
We use dark brown, don't tell tastemade.com.
Let me show you!
1/2 a tablespoon of baking powder.
That's what the white substance is, not crack cocaine.
Oh, we're gonna have to cut that out.
Why?
1/4 teaspoon of ground cinnamon.
Oh, there. See the kind of different color brown? Cinnamon!
Last but not least, 1 large egg that's beaten.
No domestic abuse. Just beat your eggs. Bang, bang. PSA in the Tower Times. Check.
Step number 1.
Bun.
Using a box grater, grate the apples into a medium bowl lined with paper towels. Gather tops of paper towel together and squeeze out excess juice. Return apples to bowl.
But
we don't have a grater.
So
we decided to make our own grater with knives!
Creativity!
Yay!
Knives!
Skinned cord. We're cutting the apple like this, and then like this.
Good lord, Martha Stewart is alive and present.
Oh!
I call being Julia Child.
Little French fry apples!
Grease! In a small bowl, whisk together the lemon zest, flour, light brown sugar, cinnamon and baking powder. Bowl!
Here's all of our powders.
Love it.
Flower power. Zest of a woman.
Don't hurt yourself though, Ellie.
Try not to hurt yourself!
Welcome back to the Zesta Fiesta!
I want to dance with you, but that's in live television, nothing like it.
New camera too.
Wow, wow, wow. What I'm doing right now is I am whisking all our ingredients except for the apples
and
the
eggs.
Egg.
And I'm just making more zest.
You're going to add the flour mixture to the apples and toss until the apples are evenly coated.
Now take our little manzana fritas, bang!
Bam!
Toss them in that bowl, baby. And then you take your flour mixer with like your cinnamon and brown sugar and go bang!
Bam, 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 bam!
And now you're gonna toss them around to make sure it's evenly coated. After, we're gonna add the beaten egg because the egg actually acts almost as like a little cohesive when forming the latkes.
Whoa, 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 new camera angle, so trendy, so chic, so high budget.
Yeah, we're mixing it up just like we just mixed up the beaded eggs.
But making the latkes actually turned out to be a mess.
So using my Tastemade food knowledge, we decided to do a little deep frying apple pie fries.
Yay!
Ah, my phone just fell.
Tape!
Hello everybody, it's Michael and Ellie, and we're gonna show you how we're making these!
Yay!
So, Ellie is our little wrapper-up. She grabs the apples, we're almost done. Flour, egg, flour, wraps it up so it looks kinda like that. Ooh! And then she hands it to me, and I'm deep frying these babies. They kinda look like chicken tenders in the end. We're gonna serve it with ice cream, cinnamon sugar, all the goodies. And we're so excited!
So we'll see you after we finish.
Later. Ow.
We have finished our apple french fries.
Look how freaking cute that is.
Tapped them off with a scoop of vanilla ice cream.
Look at that, they're aggressive.
Oh my gosh, that's good.
That was good.
The ice cream really pulls it all together.
Are you only filming me right now?
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching us cook and be chaotic, and wow, this video did not turn out how we thought it would.
This week is homecoming week.
Tower Time Thursdays.
There we go.
La 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 la, thank you so much, eat this. Wow.
So deep in